I'm Yana, and I am currently an artist and illustrator, just doing some painting and drawing on the side. So, Pink City originally approached me in wanting to do this collaboration, and their idea was to turn a great masterwork into, you know, something that's been around for just as long to a lot of people, and I think this was a really fun and interesting way to combine such a wonderful story like Botticelli's Birth of Venus, but making it actually the birth of Sailor Venus, and it's a little bit sexier and more fun, so I was really excited to work on a project like that. You know, it's hard to combine something like anime with something that's so, like, real. So to be able to, you know, increase saturation but also still keep the story true was really important and difficult. But I think I did an okay job. So my favorite stuff to do in any illustration of mine is always start with the face. I think that tends to be for a lot of people, like most drawings or art always revolves around the human or the human body. So I really enjoyed working on all their cute little like youthful faces, and Queen Beryl, for instance, like resonates with me because in all my illustrations when I was younger, I'd always draw like badass girls, just vixens, you know, with long hair and like just beautiful skin. So in that sense, I think drawing women for me is something that I get really excited about and can like live on in. And sometimes people say that my illustrations look like me, but I beg to differ. Well, you can definitely visit my website. I'm also on Behance, but my URL is yana-v.com. But yeah, just visit my website there, and hopefully you'll see more soon. No?